In life, there are three things you should not talk about: money, politics, and religion. So I'm going to talk about all three, starting with money. One of the most sensitive questions people ask is,
how much money do you have?
But why is that sensitive? Why do people hide the very thing they work their entire lives to make? So I'll take the first step and show you everything that I have. Not to brag, but to challenge the idea that money is sensitive.
In total, I own $160,000, $42,000 in cash, $51,000 in stock investments in companies like Amazon, Tesla, and Apple, $22,000 in my retirement account. I have $45,000 in unpaid invoices, and my wallet has $100. And I'm still one of the cheapest people you'll meet.
In 15 seconds, I have become financially naked to millions of people. And when millions more become financially naked too, the world will be a more equal, fair, and transparent place. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow for an honest religion video.